चैप्टर 3 ह्यूमन डेवलपमेंट क्वेश्चन आंसर्स फ्रॉम क्लास 12 सब्जेक्ट ज्योग्राफी बुक फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ ह्यूमन ज्योग्राफी एक्सरसाइजेस फर्स्ट चूज द राइट आंसर फ्रॉम द फोर अल्टरनेटिव्स गिवन बिलो फर्स्ट विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग बेस्ट डिस्क्राइब्स डेवलपमेंट आंसर सी अ पॉजिटिव चेंज इन क्वालिटी सेकेंड विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्कॉलर्स इंट्रोड्यूस्ड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ ह्यूमन डेवलपमेंट Answer C, Dr. Mehboob Ul Haq. Second, answer the following questions in about 30 words. First, what are the three basic areas of human development? Answer, the three basic areas of human development are A. Health, measured by life expectancy at birth. B. Education, measured by literacy and enrollment. C. Access to resources, measured by standard of living or income. Second, name the four main components of human development. Answer, the four components or pillars of human development are A. Equity, B. Sustainability, C. Productivity, D. Empowerment. These ensure fairness, long-term progress, better human capacity, and freedom of choice. Third, how are countries classified on the basis of human development index? Answer, countries are classified into four groups based on their HDI score. Very high HDI above 0.8, high HDI 0.7 to 0.799, medium HDI 0.55 to 0.699, low HDI below 0.55. Third, answer the following questions in not more than 150 words. First, what do you understand by the term human development? Answer, human development is a process of expanding people's choices and improving their quality of life. It focuses on enabling individuals to lead long, healthy, and meaningful lives with freedom, dignity, and access to resources. The concept was introduced by Dr. Mehboob Ul Haq and supported by Amartya Sen, emphasizing that economic growth alone is not sufficient for development. It involves building human capabilities in areas like health, education, and standard of living, and ensuring that people can access and utilize opportunities. Human development is measured using indicators such as life expectancy, literacy, and purchasing power. The Human Development Index (HDI) ranks countries based on these indicators. Ultimately, human development is about placing people at the center of development, empowering them to participate in and benefit from progress. Second, what do equity and sustainability refer to within the concept of human development? Answer, equity in human development means providing equal access to opportunities for all, regardless of gender, caste, race, or income. It ensures that everyone can benefit from development equally and fairly. For example, addressing school dropout rates among girls or backward communities promotes equity. Sustainability refers to preserving opportunities and resources for future generations. Development must be long-lasting and should not exploit natural, financial, or human resources excessively. If a community doesn't educate its girls, their future choices and productivity are affected. Similarly, environmental degradation today can limit future opportunities. Thus, equity ensures fairness while sustainability ensures continuity of human development over time. Project activity: make a list of the 10 most corrupt countries and 10 least corrupt countries. Compare their scores on the Human Development Index. What inferences can you draw? Answer: least corrupt countries, low CPI rank. Denmark, HDI score 2023-24, very high, 0.940+. Finland, very high. New Zealand, very high. Norway, very high. Singapore, Sweden, Switzerland, Netherlands, Germany, Luxembourg, very high. Next, most corrupt countries, high CPI rank, HDI score 2023-24. South Sudan, low. Syria, low. Somalia, low. Yemen, low. Venezuela, medium low. Afghanistan, low. North Korea, low. Not officially ranked. Libya, low. Chad, low. Sudan, low. Inference: countries that are less corrupt tend to have higher human development scores. This indicates a strong relationship between transparent governance, investment in social sectors, and people's well-being. On the other hand, highly corrupt countries struggle with political instability, poor public services, and low HDI rankings. So friends, we have completed all these question answers. From chapter 3, Human Development, we have already studied the short notes of this chapter. You can find the link in the description and on the screen. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel. You can support me with channel membership and super thanks. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.